As St. Lucia continues to respond to the global pandemic of COVID-19, health officials recognize the need to utilize the existing information hotline 311 to address the questions and concerns of the citizens about the virus. Director of the Bureau of Health Education, Natasha Lloyd Felix, spoke on the services offered under the 311 platform.
What we have seen through COVID is an opportunity to use that existing platform as a hotline for persons to get information on COVID-related issues, be it how it's transmitted, how it can be prevented, where they can access services, or where they can go to for care. And so when the outbreak happened, as a ministry, we really wanted to create a hotline, but we wanted to do it in quick time. So by 311 having already existed, it gave us an opportunity to just train that cohort of staff that were there on COVID-related matters, provide some guidance, some frequently asked questions.
Lloyd Felix also spoke on the need for the Department of Health and Wellness to take this proactive measure to ensure St. Lucians are connected and informed during the global pandemic of COVID-19.
We expect that if you need information, if you need clarification on issues, then you call 311. If you need care-related matters, then that call will be directed to a service provider, be it a wellness site, a health practitioner, and we have also included in that psychosocial support, so we do have some counselors who would also be able to assist. And so if you call 311, it's not a counseling line, it's not a line that's meant to provide any medical or clinical care or diagnosis, but they would direct you to the relevant authorities for that.
The 311 COVID-19 hotline provides a free service to the public and is available 7 days a week from 7 a.m. to midnight. Reporting from the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health and Wellness, I am Fennel Neptune.